Hello students, welcome back to our online English 1 class. Today I am going to teach articles. Okay, so let's start it. The articles a, an and the are determiners used before nouns and sometimes adjectives. Now we have to know how these articles are used in the sentences. Okay, that is a, an and the. Let's start with a. Use of a. A comes before singular nouns that begin with a consonant sound, that are b, c, d, f, g, h, j, k, l, m, n, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y and Z. For example, a rat, a unit, a xylophone, a bag, a cap, a dog, a gun, a man, a hen, a lion, a rat, etc. Here we use the articles a. Okay. Next is use of an. An comes before singular nouns that begin with a vowel sounds, that are a, e, I, o, u or a mute h. Okay. The use of an depends on the pronunciation of the word. Let's see its examples. For example, an adult, an x-ray, an heiress. Other examples are an apple, an eagle, an inkpot, an orange, an umbrella. These words begin with the vowel sound a, e, I, o and u. Okay. Now next one is an r. Next one is an a and an honest person. Here we see that the words begin with h. Okay. And its spelling is H-O-U-R. Its first letter is not A-E-I-O-U, but H is silent. So, prominent sound is O. In R, O. And the words become R. An honest person. So, we use here an. Okay? Now, A and an are indefinite articles. They are used to speak of someone or something for the first time. These are used with a noun in general. For example, we have a test tomorrow and Ved wants to be an umpire. Okay? The articles a, an and the can be used before an adjective that comes before a noun. For example, our school has got a new captain. Here, captain is a noun and new is an adjective. Okay. The new captain was elected last week. And he is an intelligent boy, where boy is a noun and intelligent is an adjective. Understood? Now, come to the use of the article the. Okay? The is a definite article used to point out a noun. It comes before names of renowned person. For example, the Mahatma, Mahatma is the renowned name of Karamchand Gandhi. So we use the before Mahatma. Next, when one and only one exist, for example, the moon and the sun. Okay. In the next sentence, for the previous noun in the paragraph. Okay. When we discussed the noun previous, but and we want to notice same noun, then we use the. For example, there was a crow. And the next sentence is the crow was thirsty. In the next sentence, we use the article the. Okay. We use the when name, when it is clear which person, place, animal or thing is being referred to. For example, we had two glass jars, a red one and an amber one, and the amber jar was very expensive. Here we use the with the amber jar. Okay. We use the when naming a noun that refers to an entire group. For example, entire group of its kind. For example, the whale is a mammal. Okay. We use the before ordinal numbers, before superlative objectives. For example, you are the best. Best is the superlative objective, adjective. Okay. We use the with the following proper nouns: ocean, rivers and seas, deserts, landmarks, monuments, etc. For example, names of ocean. The Pacific is the largest ocean. Here we use the. Names of rivers and seas. The Ganges is a sacred river. Names of deserts. The Thar desert is in western India. Names of landmarks. I live behind the fire station. Here we use the before the land name of the landmark. Okay. And name of monuments. For example, the Taj Mahal is an epitome of love. Other examples of use of the are, we use the like the sun, the moon, the Mahatma Gandhi, and we use the with the post. For example, the Prime Minister or the principal, etc. The capital, the stone. And when we want to show superlative degree, for example, the best, okay, the highest, the biggest, etc. Now, the use of articles a, and the is complete. Now the chapter articles use of a, and the is completed. Now this is your classwork and homework. This is your classwork. Okay. And question number 2. Question number 1 is Complete the following passage by inserting suitable articles in the blanks. This is your classwork. And question number 2. Fill in the blanks with a, an, or the. This is your HW. You have to do it in your English 1 for your notebook. Thank you.